Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. That's Emery Hunt, Azar, the playbook. I'm Tyler Merkovich. Week 6 NFL season is here. Carolina at Tampa Bay. This is an NFC South clash. Carolina gets their first win of the season. Tampa Bay still winless. Raheem Morris still looking for that first career victory as head coach. But what does John Fox need to do to keep the ball rolling in Carolina after a huge comeback win against Washington at home?
Keys to victory for the Panthers. Jake DeLome is going to have to play with that same passion he played with last week. So they're going to have to make some plays in the passing game. You saw what the Eagles were able to do against the Bucs secondary. So Carolina does have two good receivers and a good tight end. So they have a solid trio, a solid foundation. So they should be able to get some success deep. And anywhere against the field, against that secondary and the Bucs. Two, they want to work those two running backs. Jonathan Stewart was just working himself back into the lineup as far as like being banged up. And Tampa has some issues with their defense as a whole. So you can rush the, you should develop that running game with Williams and Stewart to develop that balance to give yourself the chance to throw the ball deep down the field. And third, you want to get after Josh Johnson. He is a great passer coming out of college. And you saw what happened last week. He was able to build some confidence. But once the Eagles started to put the pressure on, that was a wrap. He started throwing those interceptions. One came off a tip pass. But they're going to have to get after Josh Johnson, because you give him time, he's going to pick apart that Panthers secondary. So those are the keys of victory for Carolina.
And Tampa's defense not has been showing what they've been in the past. Obviously, it was a huge overhaul in the offseason. Offensively, they got some weapons. Antonio Bryant, Kellen Winslow, who had two touchdowns from Josh Johnson. You know what they say, quarterback's best friend could be his tight end. Do they have enough firepower and enough pride to win this in-divisional matchup?
I think they do. Keys to victory for Tampa, you look at, they're going to have to get that running game going to help out Josh Johnson, because they couldn't get it going against the Eagles. So that's Derek Ward as well as Cadillac Williams going to have to come up big. They're going to have to get that running game going against the Panthers. And the good thing about the Bucs, they do have a solid offensive line to keep that Panthers front four at bay. So they're going to have to run the football to set up the pass late. Two, they're going to have to get after Jake DeLome. That defense, Gaines Adams and company, is going to have to generate some type of pass rush, because teams have all day to throw against the Bucs, and they find those holes and they hit you deep. You can't cover anybody for 5 seconds. I'm sorry. Third, they're going to have to be multiple, work the surprises, do a lot of different things to generate that momentum. Build on the foundation. They had some success last week against the Eagles. They just have to build on those things, cut down on the turnovers, and they can have some success. I like the Bucs in this game to beat the Panthers because of Josh Johnson. I like how he looks as a quarterback. I like the weapons in Bryant and Clayton, and you look at Winslow. I like the weapons. I like the running backs. I like the offensive line. The question marks on defense, but I think they can do just enough at home to beat the Panthers. Plus, they're wearing the throwbacks. I love the orange throwbacks, Tampa.
I like Carolina. They're going to take that momentum into this week. Take care of Tampa. For more, visit footballgameplan.com/NFL.